I believe Kronk and Zephyr are still on the bridge.
Ten bolts say they fell asleep again. She's tapped into the PA system.
How? There's no power!
You really shouldn't have woken me up. But I'm glad you did. Now we can have some fun before you send me off to prison.
Activating backup generator.
Excelsior! Good going, rookie. Gravity is restored. We're under attack! He sniffed in Prague! It looks like he's hired thugs for this! They're trying to spring Vindra!
We gotta get back inside the ship and stop them!
Airlock secure. They are gone, Ratchet. We are not safe out here. If we do not keep moving, the thugs will kill us.
You incompetent...
The ship is locked onto us. Ratchet, look out!
Years ago, after it was given an Alpha 9 classification.
What is Alpha 9?
It means haunted. The president evacuated the entire sector practically overnight. And get this, Vendra and Neftin are listed among the evacuees.
We have to find a way out of this.
For you!
Valley. The prize appears to be a Grummelek jetpack. It could prove quite useful. Let's check out that orphanage first. This planet is crawling with bugs. Why would they set up patrols in a haunted sector?
There's something else going on here. I'll see about getting you some backup. You just keep me informed.
I see you found another part.
You're alive.
Oh, yeah, I was fixing up the old Nebulox vault when, boom, the lights went out. I tried to leave, but wouldn't you know it? Locked. I don't suppose you'd be of any assistance.
Do not worry. We will come to your aid as soon as possible.
Huh?
purpose. Kill. I know what you're after. You're also slicing that old prick up and beat him. So two purposes. It has two purposes.
This must be the old grav train station.
Everyone sure left in a hurry. Let's see if we can clear that track.
Where's the relay station? Relay station. I will hack the relay station.
Sounds like a plan. I'll give you some room to work.
Thank you.
Access denied. Notifying ground units.
Are you trying to access that relay station? What do you think's gonna happen if you find me? You can't stop me, Ratchet. But you should stick around and meet the family.
I know you're doing your best, but I wouldn't mind if things moved a little faster.
Ratchet, this encryption algorithm is rather complicated. It may take me a bit of time to decode.
How's it coming with that hack?
I am almost done. Inside the system.
Access granted.
There appears to be a large power surge at this SkyTrain station. We can reach it through this aqueduct.
Looks like we'll have to power up those water pumps first.
Dimensional rift detected. Perhaps I can be of assistance.
Looks like you got enough raritanium for an upgrade. Like a whole new weapon, ain't it? Boom!
Thank you.
are now entering a no-fly zone.
Well, howdy.
Well, you done good, friend. Just 9 more of those horns and you're gonna have yourself a shiny, slightly used pair of Lombax hover boots.
I have a feeling those hover boots belong to you in the first place.
You're halfway there, friend. Good going, Hoss. You bring those horns back to me and I'll get you all squared away.
You are a professional Gargathon hunter, did you know that? Now you enjoy the hover boots, and if you ever want to make some bolts, I'm always on the lookout for more horns.
This fuel station appears to be broken. A virtual diagnostic reports one missing Versa regulator.
Is that all this thing is missing? Because I just happen to have one right here. And I'd be happy to part with it for, say, 30 Gargathon horns. I'll even throw in some bolts as a bonus.
I believe that smuggler may be disingenuous.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Looks like you've...
Pleasure doing business with you.
I'll pay a fair price for any Gargathon horns you bring me. I'll pay a fair price for any Gargathon horns you bring me. I'll pay a fair price for any Gargathon horns you bring me.
Hey, your friend is beyond the debris field on the other side of the swamp. Good luck.
Ratchet, this appears to be a key. I suspect it may be used to open the vault near the smuggler.
Hey, your friend is beyond the debris field on the other side of the swamp. Good luck.
business.
There's Tal. Come on, we gotta get into that museum and steal the Dimensionator.
Entering the hall. Welcome to the Groovatron Experience Room. Developed by Grommelnet Industries, the Groovatron weapon forces its victims into a hypnotic state with uncontrollable fits of dancing. This often leads to death, or even worse, a social media video resulting in lifelong shame and embarrassment. Now entering the Lombax. Ratchet, the Nethers are coming from those warp points. We must destroy them.
Am I right?
challenge. He's off to a good start, folks. Natural love, because Thugs for Less cares about the environment. Haven't you ever been short of this kind of attention? On his back, he's Clank, a Sony robot who acts as Ratchet's adorable logical foil. Three kills left!
Well, looky here. Cash and prizes. Hoo-ee, sweet eye of a Zodi, it was dark in there. Well, would you look at that? A full Rhino 7 hollow plan. Let me have a look, and I'll build you your weapon. Here you go. Good luck bringing those Prog twins to justice. I'll be rooting for you. Don't you test me, Bird. I will leave you here.